is here again. Welcome to Yellow Digital Hub, where we talk about all things digital marketing, online marketing, and online business. And what of you? How do I start a YouTube channel? What do I need to get started? What information do I need? How do I know the people I should be talking to on YouTube? What are the things I need to do to make money on YouTube? If these questions are on your mind and you also like to know more about getting started on YouTube, not to worry, I'm going to be telling you more about this in this video. But remember, you need to first watch my last video on why you shouldn't start a YouTube channel. You can get the link right up here if you missed out on it. If after watching that video you think, oh, you're able to, you know, get started on YouTube and run a successful channel, then be my guest on this video. If this is your first time on Yellow Digital, please make sure you click the subscribe button just below this video and turn on the notification bell so you'll be the first to know when I share another insightful video just like the one you're about to watch. Without further ado, let's get started. So at least tell intending YouTubers, you need to start with what you have. What do you have in your hands? If you're a Christian, remember what God asked Moses. What do you have in your hands? He had a rod, but he was still asking God for more. So I'm asking you as a YouTuber or as an intending YouTuber, what exactly do you have on your hands? So let's start with this. Number one thing you need to get started with a YouTube channel is either your phone or your camera. You don't have to wait till you're able to afford a digital camera before you start your YouTube channel. I started my YouTube channel with my then Samsung Note 5 phone. You know, I just had the phone. The camera quality was good. Your camera quality is good. You can start your YouTube channel with your phone. That is the number one tool you need, you know, and when you're able to afford a digital camera later, you can get one for yourself. But make sure you have your phone, smartphone for that matter, that can, you know, record, shoot really good images. So the starting the YouTube channel, you don't have to be perfect when you start your YouTube channel. Start with what you have and you can improve along the way. So yeah, some phone recommendations. It could be an Android, it could be an Apple device, whatever phone you have, make sure it has good camera quality and you can record with it. So number two, you need a tripod stand. A phone, it could be a tabletop tripod stand or a long tripod stand that can handle your phone, that you can place your phone on to make your videos stable so it doesn't shake. And if you cannot even afford a tripod stand, you can clap up, you can ramp up books or whatever thing to get your phone stable in the selfie mode to shoot your videos. It doesn't have to be very expensive. I've recommended a few for you in the description box below. You just need a tripod stand and that's it. Then you need a microphone. Why do you need a microphone? To make your videos very audible. When I first started this channel, my audio was bad. I didn't think I needed a microphone. And you know, most of the people who were viewing my videos then really gave me feedback. Now, some of the feedback were really negative, but I took them. I love criticism, so I took them and I made sure that I got a very, very cheap microphone at the time, and I bought a few other microphones after that. I currently use a Boya microphone, if you can hear clearly. I'm going to also put that link in the description box below so you can check it out and then order yours. So you can buy on either AliExpress or on Amazon. Make sure you have a mic. It could even be your mouth, your earphones that has a mouthpiece. The idea is for you to start with what you have. You don't have to buy a mic. If you have an Apple AirPod, fine. If you have any kind of AirPod or earbuds, that's also good. Just make sure that you have audios. You have very quality audio that, you know, can cancel background noise. So the fourth thing you need to start your YouTube channel is an editing software. Well, it could be a software on your laptop, on your phone. I mean, the idea is for you to start with what you have and then you're going to perfect later. So when I started, I started using Windows Movie Maker to edit my videos. Very basic, you know. I'm still not a very fantastic video editor, but right now I use Filmora. So if you want to use Filmora, that's fine. If you use an Apple device or a Mac, you can use iMovie to edit your videos. There are very many free editing tools. You have Sony Vegas that you can use. So, I mean, quite a number of editing tools. Then if you use your phone, there are also, if you want to edit with your phone, which you can use KineMaster, there's InShot, there's Video Maker, and there are quite a lot of video editing tools on Android Play Store and on Apple Store that you can, you know, leverage on. So that's what you need. Now, those are four tools you need to start your YouTube channel. There are other things you need to start your YouTube channel that are not really physical, but they are virtual, they are web-based. So now that you know the tools you need to start your YouTube channel successfully, in my next video on this series, I'm going to be telling you 4 to 5 other important things you need to do to make your YouTube channel successful as a small YouTuber who is just starting. So make sure you click the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and watch out for the next video on the YouTube series. So yeah, it's Olamide signing out. Bye for now.